gentlemen, boys and girls, Disney's Hollywood Studios invites you to join us for our Holly Jolly Holiday Spectacular. Get ready for a rockin' good time and enjoy Jingle Bell, Jingle BAM!
Gentlemen, boys and girls, direct from Santa's Village, the North Pole Christmas Eve Command Center Coordinator, McGee!
Hello, Disney's Hollywood Studios! Tonight we've got a special holiday transmission from the big guy himself, Santa Claus. And to make sure the site is holly jolly, I'm sending in our top prep and landing team, Lenny and Wayne. It's classified Kringle Level 9, but Prep and Landing are an elite unit of elves who get houses around the world ready for the big guy's arrival. Their mission? Get in, get out, never be noticed.
Oh, Lenny! Wayne! Where are you?
Right here, Jingle Bell.
Guy's office.
Totally tinsel!
We are go for Partridge. Sir, you are live in 3, 2, 1!
Wayne? Santa's not in his office.
Ah, great Garland. McGee!
I just tried his cell phone. No answer, typical.
Hey, I know where to look. His cabinet of magic snow globes!
Yes, of course! Activating remote vault access now!
Yeah! We're bound to spot the big guy in one of his magic snow globes!
You know, for a large bearded man in a bright red suit, he sure can blend in. Keep your eyes open, Tree Skirt.
We'll be right back.
That sure was festive.
Festive, yes, but still no sign of the big guy.
Oh, frostbite. Okay, I'm escalating this situation to cranberry red.
Lanny, time to gear up. GBM, check. Grappling hook, check. Angel air gun,
check.
Sparkle ornament?
I've got extra. Oh, no! Hey! Hello, Orlando!
Oh, boy. You all right there, buddy?
I love you, Wayne! You're so adorable!
Yes, I'm aware. Stay with me, Lanny.
Christmas is so sparkly. It just melts my heart.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Sung by a choir and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep.
Speed. This calls for Thrasher the Reindeer. Thrasher, good buddy, get us out of here.
Time you hear the birdie song. nothing much to do. I might just cook a special batch of snake and spider stew. And don't you know the one way that would make it work so nice? A roly-poly sandy cop to earn spikes.
Engaging night vision.
Hey! Who turned off the lights? Who's messing with me?
You guys are definitely on the naughty list.
Get him, Lanny.
This isn't very tinsel.
The partridge is in the pear tree. We have rescued the big guy.
Thanks to Lanny and Wayne. They're the ones who saved Christmas and me, after all. But as long as family and friends are together, like here in Orlando, there will always be Christmas. Merry Christmas and happy holidays.
We should definitely have a party. It's really not in the budget this time.
Ho, ho, go!